I'm colorblind. Not a lot of people know that. So I have, instead of focusing on the labels, I have to study the colors a lot. Think about the tone of the color as well. It's always more important to my paintings.